really proud of the effort that our girls had tonight. Obviously, the goal is always to win. We had a great offensive game with Mackenzie Taylor going 6 for 7 from the three-point line. And Chelsea Welch was our leading scorer with 25 points. We definitely have some work to do on the defensive end. So when we get back in the gym on Sunday, we're going to get after it on that end and prepare for Eastern Illinois.